Let's start what we have come into the room to do. Right on. Here goes. One, two, three.
Going to waste your time, but this will determine whether I will waste the time or not. Take me. Tell your friends to support you.
That we have today to share this moment with Caleb and Jess, and we just ask in your holy name that you will bless their union, bless this day, and pray for your spirit to be all over it, Lord Father God, and that they will just be full of joy, peace, happiness, and love in this union, in this marriage.
Your name, please.
Caleb Kwesi Kumi Owusuyanuma. I've come to ask for the hand of my sweetheart, my darling.
That's the darling.
My children.
The mother of my children.
Forola, eba mi rojo adura si oko mo yin gogo ebi patapata eba mi pawo po ke ma ba mi rajo adura sori oko mo yin
thank you for her life. And we thank you for the fact that by your grace she has become a part of the Owusu Yanoma family today. Father, we thank you for her union with Caleb. And we thank you that they will live together in peace and in harmony. That she will be a Proverbs 31 woman. And that as she looks to you and as she trusts you in all her ways, you will guide her steps and you will prosper her paths. You will cause them to live together in harmony and in unity, and that they will learn to submit to one another in the fear of the Lord. I pray that you will grant her the grace to be a submissive wife. You will grant her husband the grace to be a loving husband, that he will love his wife the way that Christ loved the church and gave himself for it. I pray that together they will go forward, they will increase, they will prosper on every side. You will cause them to dip their feet in oil. Amen. And cause them to walk upon the high places of the earth. I pray that as a couple they will go further than their parents ever went. They will achieve more than their parents ever achieved. You will direct their paths. You protect their house from evil. You give your angels charge over them so that they will not dash their foot against any stone. Become all that God has said you can become. As an individual and as a wife and as a mother, it is well with you. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. God bless you.
Knocked at the door of your heart, I didn't know what to expect. I was uncertain but hopeful, attracted to something I struggled to put my finger on. I couldn't have imagined that when you reached out your hand and told me your name, reaching back would change the course of my life. You showed me how to live, free, flexible, and full of joy. You showed me how to love, deeply, fully, and without restraint. You showed me how to laugh at memes with my chest and from my belly. I didn't know all I wanted in a wife, but all that you are is exactly what I need. You are chapter 2 of the second greatest love story I know, each page capturing a snapshot of our journey. Like the time you challenged me to air hockey at Margate Beach Arcade, only for you to get whooped. And every late night conversation we had on Warwick campus. It was there that we learned to hash out the good, bad, and ugly without fear of judgment. It was there that you said yes to be my girlfriend. And just as we chose to do then, we've chosen now to commit to each other's well-being as husband and wife. To help each other be more like Jesus. To lay our foundation together, brick by brick, paso a paso. And so, Jessica, even if you burn the rice, I promise to love you like Jesus loves us. Even when I'm tired, I vow to prioritize your needs above my own. I vow to choose you over all others. As an eagle covers her young, I vow to protect you when others don't. As the Chinese bamboo tree waits 5 years to grow, I vow to be patient with you. I vow to forgive you, to be teachable, and to nurture you like a true husband should. By God's grace, I will stand faithfully by your side all the days of our lives, wooing and pursuing you till kingdom come. Till then, I love you and promise to commit to growing deeper in our love for now and forever.
Awesome, Kayla.
Tears. I'll do this. I'll do this. Yes, we can. That's right. It's almost as if time and space rearranged itself for us to find each other. I was supposed to be in Canada before God redirected my plans to ensure that you were my destination. We had just turned 20 when you invited me into a vision only you and God could see. You asked me to be your girlfriend, and I saw it coming, but still I was confused. You looked at me as though the evening had reordered itself around my eyes. I didn't know what to do with so much attention. Breathless, I asked, "Why me?" You responded saying, "I've prayed about this. I feel called to take care of you, and I have a peace about this." It was as if God had shown you something, as if God had shown you a blueprint, his original design. And you invited me into the frame. 7 by 7, the number of perfection, and the number of years I have had the honor of growing with you. God, in his mercy, has given us a garden to tend to, this relationship. Like Adam, you got there before me, you saw something. And like our Father in heaven, you saw me and said it was good. The peace God gave you then was enough for the both of us. Through you, Caleb, God has called me to safety and has called many to hope. Through you, God has shown me healthy, Christ-centered masculinity. Through you, God has taught me that the questions that I asked were not markers of a lack of faith, but stubborn belief that God must be who he says he is because of you. You are possibility personified, the embodiment of prayers unsaid, and the gift I did not know I needed. Before we met, I was prepared to live a life on my own, but now I cannot imagine life without you. We're seeing joy now, and I'm praying we see joy forever. Yeah. For I too have been called to take care of you until death us do part.
Thank you.
Wow. Absolutely phenomenal. Wow. Wow.
Blessed is the one who does not walk in step with the wicked, or stand in the way that sinners take, or sit in the company of mockers, but whose delight is in the law of the Lord, and who meditates on his law day and night. That person, that woman, Jessica, that man, Caleb, is like a tree planted by streams of water, which yields its fruit in season, and whose leaf does not wither. Whatever they do prospers. And Father, it's our prayer for Jessica and Caleb today that they may be so deeply rooted in your love, in your word, that they may delight in your law as they meditate upon it day and night, that all they would do will prosper, that they may establish deep roots that entwine with one another into your love, and that they may be a foretaste, their marriage may be a foretaste of that great tree of life established in the new Eden, the new Jerusalem, whose leaves are for the healing of the nations. May they provide a canopy, a shelter for people to come and find rest and refreshment and healing in Jesus' name. May their marriage provide hospitality for many. May they nurture those young in faith, both their children and those of others. May their passion for justice and righteousness shine and exude from their married life together, so that others may see them and through them see you, Lord Jesus. May they see a vision of the kingdom of God, which is making all things new. So pour out your love upon them. Fill them with your spirit. In Jesus' name. We'll be right back.
no be so. Girl, you won't capture my soul. I'm a gay no be so. Make you one wombo lumbo. Peru, ba, Peru, Peru, ba. I'm loose. Even Peru done the para. To nothing Josie, I'm in Josie. Won't call if you want one Josie. I'm not playing with you, I'm not joking. My thought of mom is loaded. Me your king fago, but I'm on body. I'm on duty, but I'm on low key. They won't do me, they won't do me. They won't do me, gonna they won't do me. When you won't want me, when you won't want me. I'm in San Francisco, Jammy. When you won't want me, when you won't want me. I just flew in from Miami. Peru, para, Peru, Peru, para. I'm loose, even Peru done the para. She says you like my tune. She say me, I never seen a girl like you. Say you like my tattoos. Tell me I want to be inside you. She's my woman. Inside Puna, sweet like sugar. In my new van, come to me, and they swim like tuna. When you won't want me, when you won't want me. I'm in San Francisco, Jammy. When you won't want me, when you won't want me. I just flew in from Miami. Peru, para, Peru, Peru, para. I'm loose. Even Peru done the para.